This video, Asbestos Removal, is brought to you by MoreRemoval.com, the leading website on news, videos, and how to find a mower removal contractor or tester in your area. We know that asbestos has been used in a variety of ways in many building products over the past years ago. Building owners must have their building inspected for asbestos before any type of new construction or remodeling is done. Many workers and even children in school can be exposed and be at high risk from exposure to asbestos because of the fibers of what's so dangerous in asbestos is disturbed. The problem truly begins, as I said, when asbestos fibers are inhaled into your lungs, because this can cause all types of lung-related problems. As the fibers accumulate, this can lead to lung conditions, chest disorders, even including cancer from asbestos exposure over time. Only special vacuum cleaners that is designed to remove asbestos should be removed for this, because it's called asbestos containment, which is class 8 and can be safely used when cleaning up asbestos. You should always have protective gear that's recommended by OSHA guidelines. If asbestos removal is rendered necessary with tests for asbestos, you should always consult a professional asbestos removal contractor. Visit moreremoval.com for all your questions.